wanting to stay here, and I'll turn it back around. Cause I wanting to stay here, oh, I'll turn it back around. Tonight, I don't want to be here lonely. You gotta make that change of mind.
So, Vicky, I understand you are from Beverly Hills.
Yes, I am.
Well, thank you for being here.
It's nice to be here, honey.
So, what do you do back let's find out about you. I understand you're very involved in the Hollywood community.
Yes, I am. Very involved. There's only one Hollywood organization that I simply refuse to join.
Which one is that?
SAG.
That is a very funny joke, Vicky, but I'm sorry, I don't think my audience knows what SAG is.
Honey, I've seen your audience. They know what SAG is.
So what do you do in Beverly Hills?
I am an entertainment reporter. I've even won awards.
Really? Which awards have you won?
The Golden Globes.
Sweet dreams made of this, I'm marching to the sun breeze, travel world in the seven seas, headed by this, looking for something, some of them want to use you, some of them wanted to use by you, some of them wanted to use you, some of them want to be of you.
Have you won any other awards?
Oh, yes, I've taken home an Oscar. And a Tony. And a John. And a Bill.
Okay, we get it. So, as an entertainment reporter, do you have any interesting entertainment gossip you can tell us?
Oh, I do, yes. I know most of you heard about Hugh Hefner's wedding getting canceled.
Well, yeah, we did hear about that. That's a while back.
I bet you didn't know that his fiance was terribly disappointed.
Really?
Yeah.
Why is that?
She couldn't wait to try out that new type of Viagra.
There's a new type of Viagra?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Rigor mortis.
Oh.
If it lasts longer than 4 hours, consult your mortician. Okay. I tell you, I see a lot of new faces here tonight. And one of them is mine. If I get one more facelift, then neither of us are gonna move our mouths when I talk.
So I guess that's your clever way of telling everybody you've had plastic surgery.
Repeatedly.
What did you used to look like?
I've even had my buttocks lifted.
Really? Which doctor did you use?
I didn't say it was a doctor. I said I had them lifted. Repeatedly.
I know you lie to me. I know you do. That's why whenever I come around,
teeth on me. Oh, all right, fine. Taylor, can you please come out here and take Vicky? We really appreciate that. That's it, Theta. It's her on me. Take your pick. Gonna get 2 out of 3.